Hello, students. Welcome to your English class. Okay, welcome to your English class number 6. Today, we have a new topic. Tenemos un nuevo tema. You will see. Okay. Today, you will see. And you will learn, vamos a ver y vamos a aprender to make sentence, vamos a aprender a hacer oraciones in simple present, vamos a aprender a hacer oraciones en tiempo presente. Okay? For example, sentence like this, como esta. I watch TV. Okay, we are going to learn to make this kind of idea. Vamos a aprender a hacer este tipo de ideas. Take for example, I watch TV. Yo miro televisión. Next, I do my homework. I do my homework.
Cristiano hacer la tarea.
Good. Next, I eat lunch. Okay, I eat lunch. So, to start our class, we are going to watch a video, okay? To start our class, we are going to watch a video about the topic, okay? Vamos a ver un video sobre el tema. Please pay attention and be quiet, okay? Presten atención y hagan silencio.
English Sing Sing. My day. Wake up. Get up. Get up. I get up at 7. Have breakfast. Have breakfast. I have breakfast. Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. I brush my teeth. Wash my face. Wash my face. I wash my face. Get dressed. Get dressed. I get dressed. Hurry up. Go to school. Go to school. I go to school. Take classes. Take classes. I take classes at school. Have lunch. Have lunch. I have lunch at the cafeteria. Play with friends.
Play with friends.
Play with friends. I play with my friends. Come home.
Come home.
I come home.
I go home.
Come home.
Come home.
Do my homework.
Do my homework.
I do my homework. Have dinner.
Have dinner.
Have dinner. I have dinner. Take a shower.
Take a shower.
I take a shower. Go to bed. to bed. I go to bed. Good night. Review.
Get up. Have breakfast. Brush my teeth.
Wash my face.
Get dressed. Go to school. Take classes. Have lunch. Play with friends. Come home. Do my homework. Have dinner. Take a shower. Go to bed.
Our topic number 6 is simple present. We're going to see simple present in affirmative form, okay? Vamos a ver el tiempo presente en forma afirmativa, okay? Vamos a ver oraciones como la que está acá. Ellos se levantan a las 7, okay? But in English, pero en inglés, okay? Vamos a usar los pronombres I and they. Vamos a usar los pronombres yo y ellos. Lexi, vamos a ver. How are the sentence? ¿Cómo son las oraciones? For example,
wake up at 6.
Okay, I wake up at 6. Yo me despierto a las 6. And they get up at 7. Ellos se levantan a las 7. So, this is the structure, la estructura, in affirmative form, en forma afirmativa, okay? ¿Cómo es la estructura? El pronombre, el sujeto.
I
o they. Okay. Recuerda que el pronombre es quien hace la acción.
They es ellos.
Y luego viene la rutina, la acción. Por ejemplo, aquí la rutina es wake up. Aquí the routine is wake up. La rutina es wake up. Despertar. Here the subject is they. Aquí el sujeto, el pronombre es they, ellos o ellas. The routine is get up. La rutina es get up, es levantarse. Okay. Now. Okay. In negative, for example, we have these ideas. In negative. En la forma negativa, simplemente después del pronombre o el sujeto, le agregamos el verbo auxiliar don't. Como notan acá en los dos ejemplos, simplemente le hemos agregado después del pronombre el auxiliar, the auxiliar verb don't, que significa no. Lexi, all the idea. Vamos a ver toda la idea. I don't wake up. I don't wake up at 6. Yo no me despierto a las 6. Next. They don't get up at 7. They don't get up at 7. Ellos no se levantan a las 7. Okay. Entonces, en la forma negativa simplemente es agregarle el auxiliar don't después del pronombre, después del sujeto. Okay. Luego la estructura es de manera normal. Okay, now let's make our directed practice number 6. Vamos a dar nuestra dirigida número 6. Let's make our directed practice number 6. Vamos a ver la dirigida número 6. Instructions. Instrucciones. Let's see. Analyze the idea and make sentence. Analyze the idea and make sentences. Analicemos la idea y formemos oraciones. I to eat breakfast. I to eat breakfast. ¿Cómo yo hago esta oración en afirmativo?
Cristiano, Cristiano.
Cristiano, a ver.
I had to breakfast.
Okay, Cristiano, good. I eat breakfast, okay? I eat breakfast, very good. El tú se elimina, okay? Le decimos bye bye al tú, goodbye. Y solamente bajamos el pronombre I, luego el eat y breakfast. I eat breakfast, yo desayuno.
O sea, solo bajamos el pronombre,
el verbo,
la acción,
exacto, y el verbo. Y el complemento, okay? Next, they not wash their hands. ¿Cómo sería en negativo? ¿En negativo? ¿Kadesh? ¿Tiene una respuesta?
Yo.
Cristiano. A ver, Cristiano.
Voy a leer la oración primero. They not wash their hands.
Ok, now.
They don't wash their hands.
Perfect. Very good, Cristiano. They don't wash their hands. ¿Qué es lo que hice? Bajé el pronombre they. El not se transformó en don't. El not se transforma en don't, en negativo. After that, después de eso.
El verbo.
Verbo, ok. Y el complemento. Bajo todo igual, ok. Number three, one more time in negative, una vez más en negativo. I not go to school.
Listen.
Kadesh. No.
Kadesh. Stop, please. Kadesh, a ver, Kadesh.
I don't go to school.
Yes, very good. I don't go to school. ¿Cómo sería? I don't go to school. Very good. Very good. Ok, en affirmative, eliminamos el to. Vamos a hacer acá un breve repaso. Antes de continuar. Cuando es afirmativo, solamente eliminamos el to y bajamos la acción.
Okay. Ya, apaga tu micro.
Cuando es negativo, bajamos el they y el not se transforma en don't y continuamos con el complemento. Ok. Igual acá hay, el not se transformó en don't y bajamos go to school. Okay. More ideas, more exercises, más ejercicios. Wait, sorry.
Se convierte en afirmativo o negativo.
Es que analiza, pues por eso la instrucción dice analiza la idea. Por ejemplo, sacaste el not, if we have here the word not.
Negativo.
Es negativo, ok.
Negativo.
Cristiano. Ok, a ver. Cristiano. Luego Kadesh, las 5, ¿ya?
I don't do eat. No, I don't eat lunch.
Ok, I don't eat lunch. I don't eat lunch. Very good. I don't eat lunch. Kadesh, number 5.
A ver, profesor.
Kadesh, number 5, dice. They a shower in the morning. Oh, okay. The answer is there. Está sencillo.
They.
Yeah, continúa. Lexi.
They are more.
¿Cómo?
They are shower in the morning.
They take a shower in the morning. Okay. In this case, the answer was there. La respuesta estaba ahí. Era igualito. They take a shower in the morning, okay? Okay, number 6. Oh, what? Number 6.
Cristiano.
Okay, Cristiano.
I don't my homework.
I don't. No te olvides de la acción. Después del don't.
My homework.
Cristiano, pay attention. Después del don't, sigue la acción.
I don't do my homework.
Exactly, ok, very good. I don't do my homework. Yo no hice mi tarea. Yo no hago mi tarea, sorry. Yo no hago mi tarea. I don't do my homework, ok. Acá el don't está trabajando como negativo, ok. Okay, como auxiliar negativo, y aquí está la acción. Number seven, Stefano. Number seven, Stefano. It's very easy, okay? Está bien fácil.
Watch TV, they watch TV.
They watch TV, okay. They watch TV, okay. They watch TV, very good. Okay, let's continue, vamos a continuar. Let's read the instruction. Vamos a leer la instrucción. Let's read the instruction. Order the ideas and make sentence. Ordena las ideas y haz oraciones. We have to order the following ideas. Tenemos que ordenar las siguientes ideas.
Cristiano. I go to don't school.
Are you sure? ¿Estás seguro?
I go to.
Es negativo.
I go to don't school. No. I don't go to school.
Exactly. Yes. Very good. Very good, Cristiano. ¿Te diste cuenta? I don't go to school. I don't go to school. Perfect. Kadesh, number two, Kadesh. Kadesh, number two, order this idea. Kadesh. Who knows the answer? ¿Quién sabe la respuesta?
Cristiano.
Okay, Cristiano, tell me the answer, please.
Take in the afternoon.
No, primero va el verbo. No,
they take a nap in the afternoon.
Yes. Okay, yes. They take a nap in the afternoon. They take a nap in the afternoon. Number three.
Very good.
Number three, Stefano, please. Stefano?
Okay. Go to bed at 2 p.m.
¿Cómo? I, no te olvides del pronombre,
I go to bed at 2 p.m.
¿Cómo se dice 10, Stefano? How do you say 10 in English?
7.
10. In English, 7?
10. 10.
10, okay. So, my answer is I go to bed at 10 p.m. I go to bed at 10 p.m. Okay, cuando decimos p.m. o a.m. in English, simplemente traducimos cómo suenan las letras.
They don't play video games.
Yes. They don't play video games. They don't play video games. Okay.